like that every night.
It's gonna be like that every night.
I was surprised when we got to like album cut songs, like What's Your Problem and stuff.
And then like,
oh my god, I was like, whoa.
It was literally every song. It was like word for word.
This is me every time I see a fan. I want to eat their face.
I'm gonna eat you guys.
Okay, do some jumps.
This one is actually pretty.
Yeah, agreed.
Mom, I have boobs. They're going to move. I'm not flat chested. The more layers, the more they push up the boobs.
I'm with Tanya.
We should just put two more on, just for fun.
Last thing to explain myself.
What day is it?
It's Green Leaf Day!
Tomorrow night and then
Nashville.
And then Nashville.
That would be so fun. I've never been to Nashville.
Oh, that's so good. I've really always wanted to come to this venue. We've all been listening to Greedy nonstop. Right.
Really?
And so I was like, oh my god! When I found out you were playing, I literally just found out today. And we were like,
really?
Can we come? Yeah, so thank you.
3, 2, 1,
I really enjoy it.
That felt like a really
an honest
It's you did a good job.
You're not
my
best. She's a star.
Thank God that now you're not my best artist. You must be someone else.
Got some like magic powers, I think. Of course.
Yeah, I might call it a new tune.
Yeah, do you think I could get a new tune?
Triple show of New York, talking and abusing shit.
That's what Tamara asked. She said,
going into
has
Nashville.
She been how much pushing talking? The talking lately? And I said, for sure.
Nashville was awesome, and Tamara usually says when it gets awesome, that's when it gets bad. Mm. But she's like, when you hit a point where it's like you're tired, but it's an amazing show, she goes, your voice is done.